In this video, we will demonstrate the self-induction of this circular coil having about 400 turns. This is a torch bulb and this is a 606 transformer. So first of all, we will see the brightness of the bulb. So the bulb is much bright when it is directly connected to the transformer. Okay. Now we will connect the inductor in series with the transformer. So here you can see the brightness of the bulb has been reduced. Okay. Now if we insert soft iron core here, look at the brightness of the bulb. You can see the brightness of the bulb is decreased. So this is the self-induction of the coil, you can say solenoid, or you can say self-induction of an inductor.